Low clouds have already settled into place and the drizzle is beginning out there. An expected damp morning commute with widespread drizzle, some scattered sprinkles, and even a few light showers here and there. Widely separated light showers through about the noon hour on Wednesday. Then a sunny afternoon, but becoming breezy with a northwesterly wind at 10 to 20. Started the day at 58, then topping out in the upper 60s. Sunny, well into the 60s on Thursday, Friday, sunny, but cooler down near 60 into the weekend. Temperatures continue to fall off. By Sunday, we're looking at highs only in the mid 40s and a good shot at some rain showers and maybe even some wet snowflakes, particularly in the hill country. That would be on Sunday. We'll keep you updated. From the KSAT 12 Weather Center, I'm Adam Caskey.